No. Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing this Edifier R19U USB powered speakers, and thanks to my friend I'm able to get this speaker to borrow it and then to review it just for you guys. I'll be comparing this speaker to my Edifier R1700BT Bluetooth speakers bookshelf, and yeah, what we get is this beautiful bookshelf speaker with this beautiful wood design, really nice looking speaker. So I really have nothing else to say, and yeah, let's just get right into the comparison. First, we have this R19U speaker. Now let's hear my R1700BT speakers. So now let's get ready for some bass tests of the R19 speakers. Okay, let's compare the speaker's bass test with my R1700BT speakers. So, in conclusion, I believe that this test is unfair because we're literally comparing a $30 speaker to a $150 Edifier speaker, and these are both Edifier made by Edifier engineers, and both of these speakers are very outstanding speakers. So, yeah, there is a little bit of bass on the R19, but not as much as the 1700BT. And the R1700BT has a tone, so you can change how much bass you want. I believe that if you want to start to be an audiophile, that little speaker is worth it. Kick the audiophile season journey off for you, and then you can upgrade to bigger speakers in the future. For price wise, I believe the R19 win because it's cheap and it's beautiful sounding. But if you want even more beautiful sounding audio, even better bass, better tweeter, better crispy you know, high-end better low bass, I believe the R1700BT is the winner. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next episode where I help my friend build his computer. Yay! So, alright, see you guys, bye!